So we're going in there. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going, but we went into the right one. And now... loading Iku Terso. Oh. That's Ichi. Active target. Can I fail at this? Ichi's pretty cool looking, huh? So if I click this, I am hitting it. I didn't mean to go all the way up there. Cool. I guess I just follow him. What was that? What's this? Snare. Attack enemies as a team to lure the boss out. Alright. Does that message mean I'm supposed to catch up to him? Wow, I suck at this game. So we're in a game playing a game. What if I click on him? Does anything happen? I've got a message. Can I move there? I can't. Wait. I can't move. Oh, look at that. I hit the other button. Let's see what I got. A message. Guyver guy says LOL. LOL. He's nice to me. LOL. Of course he is. You're a girl. Whatever, Guyver. LOL. That's not true. Well, maybe that... I don't know what the... I don't know what the sound means. That time it happened when we killed something. I guess we're, like, making points towards... once that fills up, we draw out the boss. So a plus one or something. Well, the pathing on this MMO is completely bonkers. Akka has appeared. Oh! Crap. Are we supposed to just fight this thing? Minus 30? Can I die? I'm not sure if I can technically die here, because I don't see anything like points or anything. Minus 10. What does that mean? Akka has escaped. Hi Nina, I think I'm like more horrible at this game than you are, so she's like, what the hell is the matter with you? What are you doing? I got another message. Gwilyn says, when did you start doing runs with Ichi more than me, LOL. What are you talking about? LOL, stop. Where'd he go? Oh, he's all the way over there. Well, I was reading that message. Yeah, I'm completely... okay, I need to go around this way. I don't know. I think I kind of prefer EverQuest. Sorry. Let's move over here. Okay, I'm gonna stop clicking like mad because it doesn't really help. She has to do her animation, I see. Akka has appeared. Oh. Minus 10. Minus 20. You know what it is? She's standing there doing nothing because she's stuck on pathing. It's like a complete, like, coral reef type motif going on here. It's full. It filled up. Now what? Garbage guy, I bet he thinks you're hot. I doubt that. Yeah, it is an auto attack. She's follow it and she attacks again. Here I started out like double clicking like crazy. Or the quadruple clicking or whatever. So we had three different places to go. Was I just lucky that I went into the one that Ichi was in? Or would we went to three different places and Ichi would just meet me at whichever one? I wonder if there's more, you know, easier places with pathing. Why is this... What if I click on this? Boltog Hell later? Okay. Hi, hi, from Mal. Are you going to the Boltog Hell release tonight? I don't want to go alone, haha. By the way, are you turning 19 in, like, a few weeks? When are we planning the party?
Are you coming?
Yeah, sorry.
That's what I needed. I needed to look at the email.
Guess you don't want to go out and waste your money on bullshit hell tonight.
Very funny. I barely even play other games anymore, honestly.
Me neither. They're all crap anyways.
It makes me kind of sad, though. I like playing through good story games.
Me too.
I don't know. Those are boring to me. They all have expiration dates. You play for 60 hours and that's it. Hmm. At least with this game, you can play it for a long time without worrying that you'll have to find some new shit to buy.
Yeah. I mean, the time you get out of an online game like this is a lot more. And you get to meet people.
Yeah. I don't like most of the people I meet in here, though. Except for, like, you and a few others. I just like running shit, like making people get organized for some fight or whatever. The big battles where everything's dependent on your ability to find the right guys to do the job.
Raids.
That's what I like.
Okay, now this thing. Okay, so we're supposed to click on these when they bob up and down. Ichi Valtameri. Why did I let this guy into the ampule? LMAO.
You've been leading this ampule since it started, right?
No, some other dude was, but he quit. And he was crap anyways. We didn't become good until I whipped everyone's ass into shape.
People really do listen to you. It's kind of amazing.
I'm just really straightforward. Like, if people don't listen to me and then they fuck up, I make sure that they know they fucked up. You gotta get in people's faces. That's why they respect me.
I'm glad I haven't messed up that bad yet.
Yeah, really.
I'm never gonna yell at you. But still, don't be an idiot.
You wouldn't yell at me?
No.
Really?
I'm not gonna yell at a cute girl.
Aw.
I'm not cute. I don't think I am, but that's really nice of you.
Hey, I know what you look like. You posted a picture of yourself on the forums.
I mean, I know. That's a pretty flattering photo, though.
You should send me a different picture, and then I can really decide if I think you're cute.
Oh, he wants more pictures.
Yeah.
Okay, every time we hear that noise means we're supposed to click this. Got it, guys, sorry. Drive cars fast. Nina, you idiot. Okay.
I'm so not photogenic.
You definitely are. I'm not photogenic. I look like a fucking ghost.
I thought you looked really nice in that photo you posted.
Oh, there he is.
You don't have to lie. I'll still like you even if you admit that I look like a ghost.
No.
Yes, come on. Have you seen Guile? He's like a fucking bodybuilder.
Guile?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, there's yeah. I hate how you could just run across this stuff and I can't. Here's an email. Coming to New York City, yo, from Guilin, then. Sib, you live in New York City, right? I'm gonna be there for a soccer game. Wanna meet up? Guile. Okay. So I can't reply to this, apparently.
I don't know. He's, like, attractive, but not really my type, you know?
I don't know. Dude's got perks.
Ew. I like when guys are more lean.
Skinny dudes? I guess I fit that profile.
I guess so.
I'm stuck on stuff.
Okay, what do you like?
About girls?
Yeah.
I'm stuck.
I like, curvy, skinny girls. Not like fat girls. I just like it when they're not rail thin, you know? Girls gotta have some meat.
I'm laughing and she's laughing at the same time.
I wish I was skinnier.
No way, you'd lose your boobs.
I guess so?
Seriously, you have to know that you've got a nice rack. Come on.
Damn.
I mean, people have told me that before, but...
As they should.
As they should. I can't move.
Oh, don't know how to take a compliment?
I don't know how to move to
I
panting.
I really don't.
In this game.
I'm gonna just have to keep giving you compliments until you get used to it.
That'd be completely impossible, honestly. But you can give it a shot.
Yeah, she'd like that.
Deal. This is the silliest. What are we even doing right now?
Fighting stuff.
Being friends and whacking stuff online.
Okay, we got a picture. Or email, rather. Ichi, I will tell you if I think you're cute, so send me a selfie. Here's one of mine. It's a trade. Self one.
So, how about that picture?
I'm stuck. I'm really stuck.
Yeah. Yeah, I can send you one if you want. I'll have to take it first, though.
Okay.
Okay, I've got a folder. Camera disconnected. New photos downloaded automatically. Click here to view. Is this the new one? Interesting picture.
Yeah. I never know what to wear when I take pictures of myself, though. I get so self-conscious. Really? I mean, not anything.
Seriously.
Wear a trash bag next.
Okay. That last one was just of me standing there, so... maybe I'll take more of a close-up this time?
Yes, please.
Please. We have time to take all these pictures while fighting all these mobs? Akka has appeared. Are we gonna ever defeat Akka? was that it? Its health bar is... Ooh, nice! Akka's been defeated!
Yes! I got the last hit on that boss!
Lots of freckles. Cool, Macross. Sexy picture. Peace sign and boobs. 2 months later, April 13th, 2009. Okay. Back to the desktop. Shopping notes. Okay, so I've got all from Licenza.com. A lace garter, maybe, high-waisted panty, microfiber garter with lace, Brazilian panty, probably buy this one, thong panty. Okay, so she's buying stuff for him, kinda. Probably. There's another picture, dyed roots. Forum for Ichi. Ip something river. Old forum pick. Huh. Old desk. Oh, so that's him. So they've actually met then? I think that's him. That's the for Ichi. Oh, this is for Ichi. Oh, nice. It says meh, maybe. Better. What? Ichi pick. Black and white test. I got pictures here, okay. Okay, so we got a 4-H-E pick and a 4-H-E folder, and then high school. We've seen these. Old flash drive. That's one. One called blah. Blah. Hey, she got two, the exact same title. Exact same file name. How'd you do that? HW draft. The neck. Come ride with us, says the blonde with Corolla keys. Tea needs to be tasted with ice and strawberry glacé. My cell phone vibrates in the sun, which is in the sky, awake as summer. Soon the seagulls will fall down onto the towels and rake the sand with their beaks for scraps. One will swallow a rock and digest it neatly. A single wave on the sea is pencil thin from the rocks to the long peninsula. Weather vanes in the wind arc, which is the serpentine wind lifting a kite from the hands of Janie on the beach in her towel. Okay. So that's the Pics. HW draft. Homework draft for Prof. South. Professional South? Oh. If I were to meet you and walk, and we were to walk in the bitter cold, and have no hats, and we were to find that bookstore I was looking for, and we were to walk the wrong way, and take the wrong street, but finally find the subway, and it's right there, and we were to sit across, but not look at each other, but you move and sit next to me, and we were to get off right after, and not get lost, and we were to walk to my place and kiss after a while, but I don't know, and we were to go out to Zab's and eat cake. It was really good, and we were to look up at the stars like eyes watching us, watching our every move, and we were to go home to our separate homes, and look out at those stars watching us. Tiny sand dollars stuck far. Nina. Site backups. Old website. You've seen that? These are those five posts. Yeah. Website backup. Hi there, I'm Nina, and this is my little personal page. So if a bit of an overview, I'm a 17-year-old fun-loving and light-hearted actress sort of girl. I am extremely into theater as well as photography. So I got italics here between the eyes. I enjoy doing web design as well, but those are my two biggest life obsessions. I am an avid video gamer as well as an obsessive movie watcher. I play video games for far too many hours at a time, Valtameri especially, and I go to the movies so much that it makes my head spin. I also have a long-lived love for anime and manga. I quite enjoy being social and stuff as well. Oh, my room is covered in Hello Kitty stuff. Oh, so now that you know more about me than you will ever need to know, you can learn more pointless details on my likes.html likes page. The layout of this page currently features a self-portrait I took. So where are we again? We're in website. Website backup. Website. I'm just writing something down. Okay. So before I look at the others, there's a layout. That's cute. I can't really read it. Walking in the countryside. Suddenly the winds stopped. Winds have stopped walking. It seems that the winds have stopped walking. Mwah. Where is home? Mwah. A personal site. Okay, interests. Major interest in things. Like acting, theater, movies, photography, Adobe Photoshop, colorful eyes, anime, fairy tales, poetry, web design, mythology, Sanrio, video games, Disney, anime and manga. There's just so many that I made a separate page. Here's my faves goes to animemanga.html. Okay, basically, I love video games. These in particular, Crash Bandicoot series. I actually played the first one. I love that game. I got up to the last boss, and, you know, if I knew... This is me talking to you. If I knew that the last boss, if that was the end, I would have kept going, but I couldn't get past... What's his name? Cortex, right? Dr. Cortex? I figured it can't be over just yet, and, you know, he killed me a couple times, and I gave up, because I'm like, well, it's only going to get tougher from here, right? Little did I know... It was the end of the game, which I found out later on. Dance Dance Revolution, Final Fantasy series, Final Fantasy X, Final Fantasy X-2, Kingdom Hearts series, Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time, Riven, Myst, excellent, Sonic 2 and series, Spyro series, Soul Calibur series, Mario 64, Super Mario Brothers, and Xenosaga series, which I hope to play one day, actually. Moviness. I have far too many favorites to list, but I will name a few off the top of my head. Marie Antoinette, Donnie Darko, that was pretty good, it was a weird movie. Memoirs of a Geisha, I like that. The Matrix actually, the first one only, guys, one of my favorites. Phantom of the Opera, Vanity Fair, Sleeping Beauty, Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind, love that movie too. Match Point, Sense and Sensibility, The Prestige, Little Miss Sunshine, Children of Men. Musical. I heart lots of music. Alternative and techno in particular. Oh, cool! Some of my favorites include The Killers, Hot Hot Heat, Ayumi Hamasaki. I love Ayumi Hamasaki. So she was referring to Ayumi with that song title. Original soundtracks, Lost in Translation, Marie Antoinette, etc. Armin van Buuren, Benny Benassi, ATB, Snowden, Block Party, and The Stills. Majority of those I have not heard of, guys. Of course, I've heard of The Killers. And, other than that, no. And Killers and Ayumi Hamasaki. Anime archives. I wish I could move that over. It's all the way on the side. Anime and manga. I have too many favorites to list, so they get their own special page. This is just the start of the list. I need to add more, but here's a few. Sailor Moon, Cardcaptor Sakura, Chobits, Utakata, Tokyo Mew Mew, Wish, Love Monster, Ultramaniac. I like that name, Ultramaniac. Kimishika Eranai. Sorry, I don't know how to pronounce these. Eshitaru's Baby, Atashi wa Bambi, Mint na Bakura, again worse, Tiny Snow Fairy Sugar, Pita 10, DN Angel, Magic Knight Ray Earth, Fruits Basket, for some of these, Super Gals, Foo Moon Wo Shagashiti, Mermaid Melody, Peachy Peachy Pitch, Good Morning Call, Miyuki Chan in Wonderland, Kitty Grade, Angelic Lair, Steel Angel Karumi, Pokemon, Princess Tutu, Mabaraho, Scrap Princess, Pre-Tier, Stelvia, Random Walk, and Uran High School Host Club. Good God. Characters, from anime and manga. Mizuno Ami, Usagi from Sailor Moon, Deidoji Tomoyo from Cardcaptor Sakura, Chi from Chobits, Ichigo, Ichi? Is Ichi short for Ichigo? Interesting. From Tokyo, Mew Mew. Sakura Nina from Ultramaniac. Pepper from Tiny Snow Fairy Sugar. Shia from Pita 10. Morocco from Full Moon Wo Sagashiti. And interesting. Every time we get Moon Wo Sagashiti, it cuts off at the same spot. Hanan from Mermaid Melody Pitchy Pitchy Pitch. Saki from Steel Angels Karumi, Misty from Pokemon, Saria from Legend of Zelda, Riku from Final Fantasy X and X-2, Yuffie from Final Fantasy, Momo from Xenosaga, Shanghua from Soul Calibur, and Tails from Sonic. I don't know, Tails from Sonic, that last one was way too hard to say. Archive Life. I live in a little town called Ipswich, and I really can't stand it. Wait, don't judge me yet. I'm not really an I-hate-life kind of girl. I would just rather be living in New York City. I love the city life. I plan on moving out there for college if I get into one of the top schools. But back to the present. I live with my mother and two little brothers. One of my younger brothers is autistic, so my mom is in a battle with our local school system to get him treatment. That whole deal is a big part of my life, but much too complicated to explain. I'm a very unique girl. I'm not really a prep or a punk or anything that one can categorize. I am very artsy, and I have a very distinct style. I love to wear brightly colored clothes and cutesy kitty things. I love photography, so you will often find me snapping pictures with my Canon at various places. I especially love taking portraits. They are my specialty. I am currently going into my senior year in high school. Life is treating me pretty well, and I have a lot of my future pretty much planned out. I want to go to college, and I plan on majoring in acting, or just theater, as some schools refer to it, and English or photography. The English or photography depend on what school I get into. I'm going to try my best to become a successful actress, and if not, I'm going to become a photographer, or maybe an English teacher. I'll see how I feel in 10 years or so. Oh, and no matter what I do, I plan on traveling a lot over the course of my lifetime. I particularly want to travel through Europe and Japan. Bold. Everything else was italicized, I notice. I think, and these are Europe and Japan are bold. Profile. Yeah. Name, Nina. Gender, girl. You're supposed to be a female. Okay. Birthday is March 15th. Sign, Pisces. Heritage, Finnish, Irish, Italian, Spanish, and English. It's a very interesting mix. Height, 5'6", almost 5'7". Taller than me, a little bit. Hair, dirty blonde. Eyes, blue-green. Location, Massachusetts, USA. Occupation, student. Was she moved from New York? Well, she was telling him that she was in New York. Favorite food and drink. Ice cream, orange, anything. Idols. Kate Winslet. Scarlett Johansson. Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind there. Planned major. Acting, photography, or English. Desired colleges. NYU or Juilliard. Sorry, guys. That's that. Okay. So, shopping those. I think I looked at everything. Oh, no. Miscellaneous and blog. Okay. 25 August. Cosmo text. Sometimes I wish I was a GeoCities page, unconscious and safe on a California hard drive. Is there a plastic surgery for that? Sigh. I am just trying to be normal, and according to Cosmo, that requires chunky as heck mascara. They say, trip and fall into his chest. Say, damn, your pecs are harder than a solid brick wall. And then finally, remember to breathe when making out. Yeah, don't pass out from loss of oxygen. Blog one draft text. So in a moment of vanity, I posted a new photo of myself on the forums. Yeah, it's hot. So far, only girls in Russia have commented on it. Specifically, my boobs. I didn't even realize they were so, obvious. But what can I say? I have nice boobs. So I send Issa a tell, and she's like, I'm mad at you. I do a double take and ask what the hell is wrong. She was mad because Russia was checking out my boobs in the photo I posted. Apparently, he, like a dumbass, commented on them to her, and so she got mad. I didn't say this, of course, but I just wanted to be like, so why the fuck are you mad at me? Is this some weird jealousy issue? I definitely didn't expect to cause drama by posting a photo, but there you go. Yeah, Russia, he's an idiot. Does this, like, take place earlier? No, she's waiting to go to college, right? Wasn't it Russia who said they broke up? Is this a new girl? Blog 7 draft text. This particular entry will be focusing on my discovery of Valtameri, which has been gnawing away at my soul since the day I bought it. April 16, 2005. At the ripe age of 15, I picked up the game that would, as strange as it sounds, change my life forever. I hate to think of a video game as being life-changing, but that's the truth of it. I recall not being too intrigued at first, but going to my friend's house to see what it was all about when they bought it. It seemed kind of boring until my friend Mel let me play her character. I wandered around and actually ended up talking to a real player, Reza. And then I got really excited. I was pretty much hijacking the game from Mel and chatting away. It was silly. I was determined to play this game after that. It was just so much fun to talk to all those random people. Video games and the prospect of making new friends? How could I resist? Yeah, that's part of what makes MMOs so addictive is, you know, your friends are there. And people who could be your friends. Send to Mom. Tom birthday? Little Tom birthday. Oh, this her special needs brother? Tom's birthday seems to be in the winter. Chat log.